Welcome to Desktop Central's How-To Video Lounge. In this video, we'll learn how to create a rule to get the details of all the files present in your network computers. On performing the scan, you can identify audio, movies, photos, office documents, and Outlook data files. With this scan, you can view the count and memory usage of these files. When you click on File Scan Rules, you'll find that Desktop Central already provides a few predefined rules with the appropriate file extensions. In case you want to add a new rule, you can choose to provide your own rule name with the desired file extensions. You can also choose to modify the predefined rules. Now, select the rules for which you want to obtain the data and click on Enable Rules. File scan will not happen by default in the network computers once the agent is installed. To obtain the file details, you need to schedule the file scan. You can select the frequency of the scan and the time at which the scan should be initiated. Now that you've created the file scan rules, you can view the file details in your network devices from the Reports section. Select the file scan report that you want to view. Now, you will have the complete file details along with the computer name, number of files, and the memory occupied.